My name is Nadifa Mohamed, and my forthcoming book is The Orchard of Lost Souls. It's set in Somalia in the late 80s, and it follows the period of time just before the war and as the civil war broke out. I was born in the town it's set, Hargeisa, which is in northern Somalia, and I weaved in some of the family stories I was told about the times that my family endured during the dictatorship and also as the civil war broke out. And I really wanted to just talk about the small lives caught up within this bigger political and historical event. It follows the fates of three women, or two women and one child to be precise, and they're thrown together by circumstances outside of their own control, and we see a different perspective of the war from each of their different viewpoints.
بيلاح يوين غالي بيلاح بيضحو هنزا